Summer camp called Camp Electric, and I'm just trying to get some people to go along too because it's an awesome camp. It's all about music. Where you learn from today's top Christian artists. As you can see, there's some listed on the back of it, and they do concerts every single night. And during the day, they do classes, and you learn about all kinds of music stuff. So
it's cool.
Yeah, I'm just trying to find some more people to go because it's just such an awesome camp. You can't waste the time.
Sounds fun.
Yeah.
Cool. How much is it?
Well, it's for early bird pricing, it's about 600, but I mean, right now I think it's like 800 because it's only like a month away, so
it's not bad.
But it's a really good price for considering you're learning like all the knowledge from these artists
who
have already been through it before us, so yeah.
Cool, it's pretty good bands there.
Oh yeah, Toby Mac there, and
awesome.
Yeah, Barlow Girl and Pillar and Cutlass, so yeah.
I like Barlow Girl, it's cool.
So, well, thank you for letting me have your time to talk to you about it.
Thanks for telling me.
See you this summer.
All right, bye.
Do you have any brothers or sisters or friends that are between the ages of 13 and 18? Hi, I want to give you a brochure about this awesome summer camp, and it's called Camp Electric. There's all the information inside these brochures, and there's a list of bands on the back that are going to be there. And they do nightly concerts every single night, and it's a really awesome camp to do. So that's all I wanted to say. If you have any other friends, do you want any other brochures? Do you have other friends or anything?
Sure.
Here, I've got two left. Alright, well, I'll talk to you, I guess, you know, if I see you at camp. Alright, bye. Anyway, we are in Weiss, looking for random people to talk to about Camp Life, and shopping as well, because John found his favorite cereal. And he's really, really excited about it. We're not sure why. So anyway, we're looking for random teenagers to talk to. And so far, I haven't seen any. So, yeah.
There's a guy right over there.
Is that guy?
That guy right there.
That's gonna feel scary.
Oh, come on. He's not scary. I bet he's a really nice guy. Go ahead and ask him.
Okay.
Don't worry, we're behind you 100%. He's in Frank and Barry.
Hi. Can I talk about 2 minutes?
Sure.
By the way, how old are you?
17.
17? Well, there's this awesome camp for 13 to 18 year olds called Camp Electric. Are you into music?
Yes.
Well, it's a music camp where all today's artists, top Christian artists come, and they teach classes every day, and then they have concerts at night.
Cool.
Yeah. It's a really cool camp. Do you have any friends that might be interested? Because I have some more brochures and stuff if you want to get them out.
Sure.
There you go.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome. Thanks for giving me 2 minutes of your time.
Thank you.
All right, bye.
It's weird looking, man.
Chip and Dale invite you to Camp Electric. They say it's the awesomest music camp in the world. Lots of top Christian artists there, so hey, you should come.